Thank you, Stanie, very much for this little lot.